Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
My name is Ariel Mana, and I am a Chinese speaker from Niga District. I totally agree with this statement that I totally disagree with this statement that Heroes Day shouldn't be a national holiday. All of us have known if the 10th of November is Indonesian Heroes Day, and I think that must be a national holiday as American Heroes Day and also the United Kingdom Heroes Day. Our government has to add this day as a national holiday because of what? Because of its history, because of its the effect from that moment that happened in that day in Surabaya exactly. They fight for our freedom, they fight for our importance. They don't fight for their selfish importance. And then Indonesian honor people who have given the freedom for their country as hero. And hero is the highest level title in Indonesia. They were so heroic because they placed their own business, they placed their own safety in the high rise. Even they place their family in the second place. The first place is the fight for their country. They put their life on a high rise. Even they know if that will be the end of their life. But they kept doing this. And that thing will happen with a massive spirit from our hero. So, is it wrong when we want to appreciate them with national holiday maybe? And they fight pure from their heart. They didn't get any salary, they didn't get any gift, they didn't get any promotion from their thing that they have done. And they didn't ask us some feedbacks or some appreciation that they want to get. And then they didn't get money, they didn't get salary from the thing that they've done. So the people who are willing to let their life for us as hero and commemorate their day as Hero Day at 10th of November as National Hero Day. We have to make it be a national holiday as a religional holiday because they fight beyond our religion. They fight for all of religion. Just think, if the infidels win, they will not let our religion to grow up. Just like Muslim, the infidels will not let Muslim to grow up because they only agree with their religion. And then, according to tribunews.com, Surabaya always held a carnival called Pawijuang that performed a theatrical moment in Surabaya battle. I think that's not quite fair with the thing that they have done, with the thing that they have sacrificed for us, even their life. So, a national holiday is the way. I think, yeah, thanks.